Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go.
Hey my squeeze, this is me Karen. I'm back with you in our video. And today, got sleep my. Today I'm doing a morning skincare routine. What I do in the morning for my skincare. So if you guys like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Like, comment, share, turn on my kitchen bell. You know, every time I post that video. And I posted my nighttime skincare routine already. So if you haven't seen that, go check that out first and then check this out. So these products that I'm using are totally different from what I use during the nighttime. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. First, I'm going to use this, the cleansing water, removes makeup, cleanse and purifies pores. So I'm using this to get like the dirt and stuff off, like from overnight. See, here's some dirt. Next I'm using my Nightly Balance foamy cleanser. Like I said in my nighttime routine, that this is a vegan brand. I don't know if you guys can see it. I won't let you guys see it. Oh, the cleanser. Okay. Oops. I don't know if I let you see it now, but this is what it is. Okay, next, I'm using Neutrogena's alcohol free toner. Wait till this dries. Okay, so now I'm using C Radiant. It's a serum and it's vitamin C. I hate so many because they don't show. Next, I'm going to be using Rewind Age Control Nectar. Lastly, I'm using Ambi Skincare Moisturizing Daily Facial Moisturizer, and it has SPF 30, and that's why I got it, because it got sunscreen on it. I usually used this when I was a teenager in my early 20s, and they're still out, so I'm like, oh, I have to get this again. So I got it. So this is it for my morning skincare routine. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, comment, share, turn on my notification bell, and every time me, I hear a new post in that video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Love you guys! Go.